This is a very exciting project at the Senate of Canada, where we're recognizing artists of different, diverse cultural backgrounds. With this special installation, we are honoring Canada's Black artists.
My name is Chantel Gibson, and I'm an artist educator living and working on the ancestral lands of the Coast Salish people. Looking at the title, Who's Who in Canada, I thought that this was really a perfect text to ask the question, where are the Black people in the text, or people of color in the text? Where are the people that look like me? That sculpture is imagining those voices emerging from the silences in the book.
My name is Yisa Akimbolaji. I'm a visual artist and I'm based in Winnipeg, Manitoba, originally from Lagos, Nigeria. Painting is a fairly large piece and it shows a portrait of Louis Riel, which I created inside a Métis dream catcher. I created the painting to bring attention to the plight of the indigenous people of our country, particularly to address the issue of indigenous women and girls that are regularly missing or killed.
It's a very proud moment, I think, for the Senate of Canada to be installing this work as a first in this new installation honoring Canada's Black artists. It is my hope that we'll be able to continue with these kinds of themes. And as a senator, I would like to make sure that the international language of Canada, of the world, being the visual arts, is represented from coast to coast to coast.